you can't say this with no strength on you, don't even say it. But listen, on yesterday, when I was ministering, the Holy Ghost had me to look out in those bleachers. And to the natural eye, they were empty bleachers. But to the spiritual eye, there were angels that are sitting in those bleachers just wanting to know, who can they come see about? Dr. B, you hit it last night. You hit it last night. But I hear him saying tonight, if you praise me with the last ounce of breath you got tonight, I'm going to dispatch every bleacher of angels to come down and see about you. Open your mouth again and give him a shout if that's you I'm talking about. Be released, angels. Be released. Be released. All over this sanctuary. Be released. Be released. Be released. That walked in this building, there was already an angel sitting in the bleachers. Everybody, just look at every bleacher and just do this. Look at every bleacher and say, hey, here I am. This place. Touch somebody around you and tell them, say, he's doing it in the spirit. He's doing it in the spirit.